Hey, what's up guys? Miles here. So we're gonna try to do something a little bit different today. I'm gonna play a song for you. The song is called Maybe I from Galdiv. It's a really beautiful song. I think you're gonna like it. So this is what we're gonna do. There are gonna be some blanks in the lyrics of the song, which I want you to fill in by listening carefully. Just promise you're not gonna beat yourself up if you cannot get all of them right. It's completely normal. Plus, I'll be on the other side of the song to tell you what the words are, and I'll explain each and every single one of them to you thoroughly. Let's get right into it.
Maybe I struggle by the signs and I don't have a clue. Got me questioning the things that I know really true. How did I get in this place? Even if I step back from you, still it was great as I got closer.
So let's see if you got the first one right.
Maybe I struggle by the signs and I don't have a clue.
If you don't have a clue about something, you know nothing about it, or you don't have an idea about it. For example, I don't have a clue what I'm going to get Carl for his birthday, which means I have no idea, or I don't know what to do about it. Did you get the second one right?
Got me questioning the things that I know really true.
Now, if you question something, you have or express doubts about whether it's true or good. For example, I just accepted what my friend told me and I didn't question his judgment, which means I didn't have doubts about his judgment. Let's see if you got the third word right.
How did I get in this place? Even if I step back from you.
To step back from someone means to move away from someone or to move back in order to provide space around them. For example, imagine a car accident. There's a woman lying on the ground and there's an ambulance. The nurse says, step back from the injured woman. Give her some air. And the last word. Did you get it right?
I fell for you.
Congrats, you got it right. If you fall for someone, you're strongly attracted to them and you start loving them. For example, Ted fell for Alice and they decided to get married, which means he fell in love with her. Please share this video if you enjoyed watching it and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. This is the easiest way you can support it. Thanks, signing out, Miles.